name is DeAndre Martin from Richwood High School. I'm a 6'2", 190-pound junior. And the schools that are looking at me are Louisiana Tech and Tulane. Select and Jackson Panthers, but you know, then I went to a camp this summer in Baton Rouge. That's just about it right now. And I would like to go to a camp this summer, a few of them this summer, to get exposed. Well, I would like, you know, to, like you to send the videos to different colleges, you know, so they can see what I'm doing or whatever, and that'll be good.
Say it with me.
MC, me move the crowd.
Say it with me.
MC, me move the crowd.
Say it with me.
Well, he's been a big influence. He always have us in the gym, you know, working hard. You know, he always tell us to play hard when we in the game and just keep our head up. Well, they are a big influence, really, because, you know, seeing that they won championships, you know, that's a big influence, really. And then, like, he come down during the summer, he worked with me a little bit. And then sometimes they hoop with us in the gym when we play pickup games or whatever. Well, you know, it hurt bad to the heart to lose the Carol, knowing that they right up the street from us. And then, you know, knowing that we won it last year, we want to have the same feeling this year.
I'm a lyricist to the depth, so I got what you need. Ludacris, I'm the last.
Well, I'm work with them, work hard, you know, and then let's just work with them, really.
MC, please move the crowd.
Say it with me.
MC, please move.
LaDarren and LaDon Carter, Marquise Davis, Jamal Dye, the whole starting five. I just want to thank Louisiana Basketball Report because they helped a lot of people get to college that weren't exposed in the right way.